go Holly.
I was gonna have a piece of chicken.
Oh shit, we're. Oh.
The chicken? I'll have a piece of chicken.
Yeah, I'm gonna end up disconnecting. Oh, or not.
Why?
Okay, never mind. What the fuck? Okay,
yeah,
have we jumped yet? Alright, I'm jumping.
Yeah,
fuck.
We're going to Holly. Go to Holly.
I'm dropping somewhere. I don't fucking know. Hey, am I done lagging? There, fuck. It wasn't even, like, loading. There.
I'm gonna land back here at this little Viking ship.
We're done lagging. There we go. Fuck, man. Oh, no. I'm...
Where did he go?
I'm totally dead. Fucking, I'm lagging like nobody's business. Oh, I'm dead.
Alright, Manny, we'll come get you in a second.
Yeah, that's the meanie that sucked my ass. Oh, there's two people behind me.
Yeah.
Oh god. Just abandon me. Abandon me.
Might ring around the rosy with this bastard.
Well, at least we're in zone.
Hold on. Yeah, I killed you before. How are you still alive? Your buddy's still fucking alive, too.
Free pistol. I get junk. I love shit. Not actual shit though. Oh, thanks. Ooh, that's a lot of shit.
Yes, it is, and the only thing that I want is this back here.
The only thing I want is this med kit.
Alright, let's head over here real fast. Alright, where I waypointed. That should get us some good food, good stuff.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Right.
Oh, it's The Sims.
Yeah, whenever you see a weak point of pyramid mining, it's your turn to hit it. Hey, now you gotta hit it with your pickaxe. Pickaxe. There you go.
Ow! Oi. Anybody want anything? What are we taking? Who wants grenades?
I'm okay.
Okay. I will switch that to that.
Just give me a sec.
So if anybody needs, like a medicine, med kits, anything, I'm your guy. Huh? Guys!
What's up?
Cabbages. Oh, oh, Jesus! That's a strong hedge. Just as I say that, I drive directly into it. They're all mean up down there. Mighty machines.
There's 250s right here for you, so you can get right back up.
I can use that. 6 medkits, ladies and gentlemen, 6 medkits. Wanna heal? Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Well, you know what? Here. I have another medkit.
Get on.
Wait. Well, fill yourself up. I got 6. Oh shit, get on, we gotta get out of here! Oh, wait!
Oh, mining!
I fucking hit the wrong button! I'm so sorry! I haven't fucking played Fortnite forever.
I'll hop back on, and you can, you'll med kit on the top.
That's my fucking bad, I'm sorry.
Nah, you're fine.
I hit the wrong button.
I'm surprised. It's a good thing mining wasn't playing the last game.
Oh, can you do that?
Yeah. Hold on.
I didn't know you could do that though, of course.
You can also have different players.
There we go. I meant to emote. I didn't mean to jump. Kinda hard to... Oi! They did bring back the snipers, which I'm happy about.
Soul. Yeah, mining. Look at that bush. This is our bush now. Oh, careful! Another spaceship!
Shooting it.
Oh, it did go in. Oop. Hello.
Couldn't even tell you what's going on right now. Oh. I'm just shooting the fucking ship.
Yeah, you can take that one. That one still has all 3 of its lives, so...
Oh. Shit. How do I get in the sky?
The button you use to accelerate.
Oh, okay.
The shoot button should send you up, the aim button should send you down.
Ooh. You got a launch pad.
I'm gonna try some.
I don't want the launch pad.
Oh, Hold on.
Ooh, that zone. Ah, there we go, spacebar. Son of a bitch! I found a well. There's someone on the roof. I gotta heal. GG.
Mining, are you actually, did you buy the battle pass?
No, not yet. I'm gonna wait a little bit.
Yeah, that's what he said before. Yeah, you're gonna wait a little bit to see how much he actually plays to warrant buying it.
Yeah.
I think I mostly just bought the battle pass for myself this time around, just for, like, out of tradition. Just because I've been doing it. And I still really like playing Fortnite. This is still my favorite battle royale, one of my favorite shooters.
Oh, definitely. I mean, besides the bow and arrow, I honestly liked the last season more than this one so far.
I wasn't a fan of last season.
I pretty much liked the flexibility last season had. Did you want a more powerful weapon that shot faster but was less accurate? You could use the primal weapon. Did you like the traditional weapons? You could use the traditional weapons. There were plenty of different kinds of bows to fit what you wanted out of a game. Like, last season was super flexible, and my top three favorite seasons so far of Chapter 2, at the very least, are definitely Season 2, Season 4, and Season 6.
I mean, for me, nothing's ever going to beat the Butter Barn in Season 5, so...
Like, Season 5 was really good, too. Like, I liked the addition of, I liked the bring back to the rifts. I loved what they did with the map, being able to,
Sand tunnel.
Go under the sand. Yeah, sand tunneling was great. Being Bugs Bunny was fantastic.
That was fun. Like, I'm not gonna discredit that one. That one was fun. I didn't like the characters that you got.
Oh, boo. That's the best thing.
That's mining's pancake and butter.
Well, no, I liked Mancakes.
Obviously,
you know.
Obviously, you're just saying that
but
to make me feel
I
better.
I liked Raven. I liked Raven and stuff.
Raven was last season.
Well, yeah.
I think the real only selling point for the characters for me last season was fucking Club. Like, that was literally it. And I got him. And that's kind of why I didn't really do too much else with that battle pass.
You got your gun, right?
Yeah, I picked it up.
It was so fat.
Yeah, I don't think overall there was a season that I disliked from
Aquaman.
Chapter 2. Aquaman.
The Aquaman one?
Oh no! Oh my god, you murdered my shield!
I did not like the Aquaman.
Oh, you're talking about season 3? Season 3 was okay. Like, it wasn't great, but it wasn't bad. I think it was just a lot of fucking, like, missed opportunity. Like, they added, like, Rising Waters, and they didn't really do anything with it.
Under one of the bridges, there's, parked spacecrafts.
Oh,
Oh, is it?
We need to find a place to go.
This is the middle.
We're gonna try and get to Believer Beach. That's all. Let me fucking find everything in this goddamn place a lot easier.
Whoa, okay.
Did you get it?
Yeah, but I mean, we should wait. Okay. Okay, you know what? Fucking.
What?
Me and mine just stopped the slurp.
Okay, whatever.
I was trying to share with the whole group, and she just kind of started whamming.
Nah, don't worry about it. Just get the slurp. I found a 50 shield over here that I could take. Once I get to it. The one thing I definitely missed, though, from last season is the crafting. It's here.
Yeah, but it's not like,
but
you can't really.
It's
do
only.
That much.
Yeah, it's only to turn existing guns into their different forms. So like, and it's only the one form too.
The burst.
Yeah, like even if you have a heavy assault rifle or a regular assault rifle, you use the nuts and bolts to turn them into a burst rifle. If you have a pump shotgun or a tac shotgun, you use the nuts and bolts to turn it into a lever action. Like you can't turn. You can't turn a tactical shotgun into a pump shotgun with nothing more. And like that to me is just missed potential, like severely. Because the crafting was so good last season. You found two different types of items to fit a playstyle that you like.
Ooh, I found a chest.
Oh shit, mining!
Fucking Karibu. Yeah, fucking ninja chapalalala.
That's what you guys get for dicking around.
She was the one dicking around.
That's why you were dicking around.
She started it.
There's a blue sniper rifle here for either of you who wants it.
Where?
Oh shit!
Who wants the rail gun? They're over there.
I don't know where his buddies are.
They're on the other side.
Oh,
here.
I see them.
There, truck.
Hold on, mining.
Or this might be a different group. Oh yeah, that was a different group. No? Yeah, I don't know. Can't tell. Did we get him? Oh Jesus, no we didn't.
Yeah, I got one. Or that whole team is down. Oh, we gotta get in the zone.
I'm currently taking out a kitty cat.
That's rude.
Oh, we got a ways to go. Come on, just run.
I mean, one of you guys can run. I'm driving.
Well, if you run, drive towards us, we can all hop in.
No, he's got a two-seater.
Two-seater. But you know what I can do?
Hit me, mining.
Woo! Yeah, that's what you can do.
Oh, Jesus!
The only time that'll actually benefit us.
Find out.
answer my question. Careful on the bridge.
Didn't answer mine.
Ooh!
Yep. Guy over there?
Something's on there. Over here?
Well, you also have to be careful on the bridge.
Oh!
What?
I shot him through a rock! Ah, you dumbass.
Oh, shit!
Alright, cool.
Help!
Oh, shit.
Is it coming from behind? Or...
Hold on, I'm coming.
He's on the cliff. I'm gonna go down.
I missed.
I got a med kit.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah, you want you keep putting up walls, I'll revive her. Stop moving.
I have that. You may want to throw it for him. Cracks on us.
I don't know where he went.
I don't think he's back there because.
No, he is.
Oh. Yeah.
Yo, what is he hitting me with?
Oh, are you shooting at somebody
else?
I don't
know, but I banged him in the head for 34.
There's still somebody behind the wall.
There's people in the spacecraft? Because one just jumped out. People in the spacecraft.
There's nothing I can do. I'm lagging.
Ooh! Okay, we're getting shot at.
Okay, spacecraft dude is down. But, I'm getting hit.
Jump, use the launch pad to get out of there.
Hit that launch pad immediately, get out of there.
Alright. Oh, fuck. I fucking, oh my god, I had the sniper on.
What am I
doing? I'm gonna die full time here. I'm gonna fully die here. Oh my god, how?!
Stupid fucking bitch!
I got a headshot on that dude.